My name is Manang Agnes. I want to thank Thomas Charity for giving us a start for table banking. I believe this money is going to help the women. The women have been doing different income generating activities, but they have been struggling. They didn't have much. But today, they are so overjoyed because they are going to start seriously. Others have been selling charcoal in small retail. Others have been selling silver fish. But when they borrow this money from the group, they are going to have a bigger capital and start. Then out of this, they are going to help their children go back to school. Those who children are not been in school, they are going to help build grass thatched huts for those who have been renting. It is going to be a very good project for them, and it is going to act as a reunion between these women and their husbands, because now some women have not been having anything to do. But because of this stable banking, they are going to be bread earners in their family. Some of these women, it's Christ that has made them joyous. They are having different issues. But through this project, I believe they are going to have what they call self-dignity. Previously, others were left by their husbands. Others were left by the community. But because they came to church and have encountered with the Thomas Charity, so they are going to be happy. That's my belief.